Okay, this is the garage for IKEA that we're talking about. Just want to give you a general idea. Everything's going back as existing. This is the EV box I was talking about for the EV parking. And then some of the flaking here, the stop, the do not enter, which we want to put back all in black boxes. All the handicaps, all the arrows, which are faded. We get a lot of water here. This right here is our 15 minutes only return parking. And that's all the way down. This is where we get the fun stencils. We can't really read, we have a drive through. No waiting. Loading area only, which we can see a little clearer right here. That goes all the way back. And finally, for custom stencils, we have a big no parking 36 inch. That's pretty much it, but take a look at how flaky it is, how thick it is. Let me know what you think. Now I'll do a quick tour of the outside. Everything's going back as is. We'll have to strike this at night.